Hello guys, how are you? Welcome to another quick tutorial. In this tutorial, I will explain to you how you can shrink and wrap an object around another one, just like you are watching on the screen. In this case, I have used Suzanne, and I have created a plastic object that have wrapped around our monkey, in this case, Suzanne. So let's start the tutorial first. Create a new scene. I am using Blender 2.83, so just for you to know. And on the bottom left of the screen, I will activate my screencast keys, and you can see which keys or mouse buttons am I clicking. I think that will help you during this tutorial. So let's start the tutorial. Let's remove all the objects from the scene and let's add the first one that is going to be the monkey. For that, press Shift A, select Mesh, and then Monkey. Okay, that's it. And for this object, we need to go here to the particle, to the physics system, I'm sorry, and enable the collision. For this one, that's it. We don't need to do anything else. Now let's add the object that will wrap around the first one, that will shrink and wrap around the first one. I will gonna use a sphere. So Shift A to add an object and select sphere. Let's increase it a little bit. So press S. I think that's good. Now press Tab to go to edit mode, right button of the mouse and select subdivide. This will increase the number of faces and will improve, it will give more resolution to the final result that we are going to see. Now let's click on Tab to exit edit mode, and for this case we are going to use if you are not on this menu, you can click, it's the same from before, it's the physics. And from this case, we are going to use the cloth. Okay. First thing that you need to change is to go here to the bottom. Probably you are not seeing it because of my ugly face. So I move it up a little bit. Okay. And on the field weights, select gravity and reduce it to zero. Okay, another thing that you need to do is to increase the quality steps. You can increase to have more quality, but don't increase it too much or it will need more CPU and GPU to bake. Okay, so I think that maybe 15, it's okay. Next thing, you need to go here to this pressure tab and make sure that you are on the first frame. Let's create a keyframe with pressure value 0. Then you can move it to the frame 13 maybe. That's up to you. This is the how long the animation will have and how much frames the object will take to shrink and to shrink and wrap to the first one. So make sure that now you are on 13. Select over here, you can put the value minus 120, no, 150 maybe, and click here to insert the keyframe. Let's go here to collisions, okay, and in quality increase it to 10 and enable self collisions. I think that's it. I don't know if you have seen it because of my face, but I have select number of collisions to 10 and I have enabled self collisions. Okay, now click here on the cache menu. We have set before 30 frames. Okay, so let's put the end of our animation on 30. Okay, I think that we don't need to do anything else, and then click on bake so that we can bake our scene. Make sure that you are on the first frame and bake. Okay, now we need to wait a little bit because the computer is baking. If you increase or decrease the quality of the collisions and on top the quality of the cloth, it will take much or less time. That will depend from your computer and from the quality that you want on your animation. It's almost done. Okay, that's it. Now if you click on play, as you can see, you have our sphere shrinking to the monkey. Next thing that we need to do, let's add some subdivisions to improve the quality. Okay, I think that 3 is enough. And let's smooth the object. As you can see, now it's more likely, more like plastic. That's the final aspect that we want. Let's just create some textures here so that you can see better. You can place it on the frame, on a frame that you like. Okay, and then let's add some textures over here. Click on new, let's make it transparent. Okay, now let's select the Suzanne and give it a color so that you can see it on the bottom. Maybe red. Okay, and now I hope that you can see better. But we have this, maybe we can call it plastic, that have shrimped, that have shrink and wrapped around our face, our Suzanne.